Python is more than just a programming language. It's a gateway to endless possibilities. From data science and web development to artificial intelligence and automation, Python is the backbone of today's tech revolution. So, is it really worth learning Python in 2024? Of course, yes, because Python continues to dominate the industry with its user-friendly syntax and powerful libraries, making it the go-to choice for both beginners and pros. And that's why we decided to create a complete roadmap video for you guys, so you get a step-by-step breakdown of how to start learning Python in 2024. And the best part is, I will be unlocking a free course provided by Great Learning Academy at every step of this roadmap to help you stay on track and make learning a breeze.
Python remains one of the most crucial languages to learn in 2024. Why? Its simplicity, vast community support, and versatility across various domains makes it indispensable. Python's simplicity and readability make it a top choice for beginners and professionals alike. It's easy to pick up, yet powerful enough to build complex applications. With Python, you can quickly translate your ideas into code, making it a favorite among startups and large enterprises. Python's popularity continues to soar. According to the TIOBE index, Python has consistently ranked among the top three programming languages over the past few years. Its versatility is unmatched, and it's used in web development, data science, artificial intelligence, automation, and even game development. A survey by Stack Overflow reported that over 40% of developers use Python, making it one of the most widely used languages. Its extensive standard library and frameworks like Django, Flask, Pandas, TensorFlow make Python adaptable to various applications, ensuring you're always equipped for the latest tech trends. One of the Python's greatest strengths is its vibrant community. With millions of users worldwide, you are never alone in your coding journey. This Python package index hosts over 3 lakh projects, providing solutions to almost any problems you can think of. Sites like Stack Overflow, Reddit, and GitHub have thriving Python communities where you can ask questions, share your projects, and learn from others. This support network accelerates your learning and helps you overcome obstacles more efficiently. Now that we have understood why Python is crucial, let's move on to an introduction to Python itself. So what is Python? It's a high-level, interpreted programming language known for its readability and wide range of applications, including web development, data analysis, artificial intelligence, and many more. Before you start learning anything in Python, you need to have relevant software installed on your laptop or computer. So let's set up the environment required to learn Python. First, download and install Python from the website www.python.org. Make sure to add Python to your system's path during installation. This ensures that you can run Python from the command line. Next is that you have to choose an integrated development environment. The right IDE can greatly enhance your productivity. And if I tell you, according to a JetBrains survey, VS Code is the most popular, with over 50% of developers using it. It's lightweight, highly customizable, and has excellent extensions for Python. Next is PyCharm, preferred by 30% of developers. It's another great option, especially for larger projects. It offers powerful code analysis, a debugger, and an integrated tool for web development. For data science, Jupyter Notebook is unbeatable. It's used by developers for its interactive environment, perfect for data analysis and visualization. Also, let me tell you here that you can learn more on these popular IDEs, PyCharm, VS Code, Jupyter Notebook on our channel and get a free certificate. Setting up a virtual environment is crucial for managing dependencies and avoiding conflicts. And here's how you can do it. Open your terminal and run a command python space hyphen m space vnv myenv to create a new virtual environment named myenv. Don't forget to activate the virtual environment at last. Now your development environment is all set. You have installed Python, chosen the IDE that you need, and also set up the virtual environment. These steps lay a solid foundation for your Python journey ahead. Python offers exciting career opportunities, mainly categorized into software and data roles. As a full-stack Python developer, you can create comprehensive web applications. If you prefer specializing, roles like web developer using Django or Flask, these are in high demand. For those inclined towards data, becoming a data scientist using Pandas and NumPy or a machine learning engineer with scikit-learn and TensorFlow can be very rewarding. Automation engineers also use Python for scripting and automating repetitive tasks. To get yourself upskilled for data-related roles, check out our courses on our channel. Now, regardless of your path, mastering the basics is essential. So, variables and data types. So, variables and data types like int, string, bool are the building block of any program. Understanding these allow you to store and manipulate data efficiently, which is essential for writing effective code. Next is the basic operations, like addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division are fundamental to performing calculations. These operations are the foundation for more complex algorithms and data processing tasks. So learning them is also a must. Data structures such as list, tuple, dictionary, and sets help you organize and manage data. Learning these structures is vital because they enable you to store collections of data efficiently and perform operations on them quickly. Moving ahead, you should also learn control structures. Control structures like loops and conditionals allow you to dictate the flow of your program. Mastering these is crucial as they enable you to handle repetitive tasks and make decisions within your code. Moving ahead, functions and modules you should also learn. These help you write reusable and organized code. By breaking your code into functions and modules, you make it more readable, maintainable, and testable, which is key for developing larger projects. Learning file handling is essential for reading from and writing to the files. These skills is crucial for data processing, allowing you to process data and interact with files on your system. Next is exception handling. This ensures your programs can gracefully handle errors. This is important because it makes your code robust and prevents it from crashing unexpectedly, providing a better user experience. Functional programming introduces concepts like lambda functions and MapReduce operations. These techniques help you write more concise and efficient code, especially when dealing with data transformation and parallel processing. Object-oriented programming is also essential for building scalable and maintainable applications. It allows you to model real-world entities and relationships using classes and objects, making your code more modular and reusable. Other concepts are also there like generators and decorators. So generators help you manage memory efficiently when handling large data sets. Decorators are a powerful tool for modifying the behavior of functions or methods. They allow you to produce items one at a time, that is on the fly, which is crucial for working with big data. Regular expressions allow for advanced text manipulation and searching. Learning regex is important. Why? Because for tasks like data validation and parsing and transformation, making your text processing more efficient. Mastering these basics will give you a strong foundation in Python, enabling you to tackle more advanced topics and real-world projects with confidence. It's important to tell you here that a full Python course is available on our Great Learning channel. You can learn multiple topics under Python from beginners to advanced and get a free certification as well. Now that we have covered the basics, let's move on to using Python for software development. This section will guide you through both intermediate and advanced topics that are essential for building robust and scalable applications using Python. Let's start with intermediate topics. Python can be used for front-end development with frameworks like PyScript, though it's more commonly integrated with JavaScript frameworks like React via APIs. Understanding these frameworks is important because they allow you to build interactive user interface and enhance the user experience. Python is widely used for backend development with frameworks like Django and Flask. Django is a high-level framework that encourages rapid development and clean programmatic design. Flask is a micro framework that's lightweight and flexible. So learning these frameworks is crucial because they power the server-side logic of your web application. handles database interactions and provide APIs for front-end consumption. To enhance your skills in backend development frameworks like Flask and Django, explore our relevant courses available on our channel. Complete the course to earn the certification as well. Moving on to advanced topics, version control and collaboration. This is important. Version control systems like Git are essential for tracking changes in your code base and collaborating with others. GitHub, GitLab, and Bitbucket are platforms that host your repositories and facilitate collaboration. Mastering version control is important because it allows multiple developers to work on the same project simultaneously without conflict, maintains a history of changes, and helps in managing releases. Boost your version control system expertise with our comprehensive course on Git and GitHub. Visit our channel to enroll and get certification upon completion. Moving ahead, deployment at DevOps. Deployment involves moving your application from development to production. Understanding tools like Docker for containerization, Kubernetes for orchestration, and cloud platforms like AWS, Azure, or Google Cloud for hosting is crucial. DevOps practices like continuous integration and continuous development ensures your code is always in the deployable state. The skills are vital for automating the deployment processes, ensuring reliability, and scaling your applications efficiently. You can learn complete DevOps concept in a very simple way with the DevOps course on our Great Learning channel. Visit the link to explore. Moving ahead, testing is also important. It is an integral part of software development. Unit tests, integration tests, and end-to-end tests ensure your code works as expected. Frameworks like PyTest, Unit Test, and Selenium for web testing are popular choices. Learning testing is essential because it helps in identifying bugs early, ensures code quality, and facilitates refactoring without breaking existing functionality. Let me tell you here that you can learn more and boost your skills on these testing tools from the courses on our channel, so do explore them. Moving ahead, security is a critical aspect of any software development. Understanding common vulnerabilities like SQL injection, cross-site scripting, and cross-site request forgery is essential. Implementing security best practices such as using secure coding guidelines, performing regular security audits, and using libraries like Django's built-in protection mechanisms ensures your application is robust against attacks. These practices are crucial to protect sensitive data and maintain user trust. So mastering these intermediate and advanced topics will equip you with the skills needed to develop professional-grade software in Python. Whether you are building web application, deploying it to the cloud, or ensuring your code is secure and reliable, these skills will be helpful. For data enthusiasts, Python offers specialized intermediate and advanced topics. So let's start with the intermediate topics. First is data wrangling with pandas. So pandas is a powerful library for data manipulation and analysis. It provides data structures like data frame, which makes it easy to clean, transform, and analyze data. It forms the backbone of most data science workflows, enabling efficient handling of large data sets. Boost your skills on Python pandas from the courses on the same on our channel and get free certificate. Next, you should learn data visualization with Matplotlib and Seaborn. So data visualization is crucial for understanding and communicating data insights. Matplotlib is a versatile plotting library, while Seaborn builds on Matplotlib to provide more aesthetically pleasing and complex visualizations. These libraries are important because they help you create charts, graphs, and plots that make your data understandable and actionable. You can explore more on data visualization using Python through a course on our channel and get certified for the same. Next is EDA, Exploratory Data Analysis. EDA involves summarizing the main characteristics of a data set, often with visual methods. Tools like pandas, Matplotlib, and Seaborn are used extensively in EDA, making it an essential skill for data scientists. You can explore and learn these tools in depth, like pandas, Matplotlib, and Seaborn, from the courses available on our channel and get certificate as well. Now, before you can analyze data, it must be cleaned and pre-processed, right? So this involves handling missing values, normalizing data, and converting data types. Techniques like feature scaling and encoding categorical variables are also important. This step is crucial because the quality of your data directly affects the accuracy of your model. These were intermediate topics. Moving on to the advanced topics which you should learn. First is machine learning algorithm. So understanding machine learning algorithm is vital for building predictive models, algorithms like linear regression, decision trees, and SVM, that is support vector machines, are foundational. Next is deep learning with TensorFlow and Keras. So deep learning is a subset of machine learning, but that deals with neural networks having multiple layers. TensorFlow and Keras are popular frameworks when it comes to building deep learning models. Mastering these frameworks is essential for tasks like image recognition, natural language processing, and complex pattern recognition, enabling you to build and train advanced models. Next, what you should focus on is big data processing with PySpark. So PySpark is the Python API for Apache Spark, a powerful big data processing framework. It allows you to handle large data sets that don't fit into memory, performing distributed computing, and process data in real time. You can explore more of these topics, PySpark, TensorFlow, Keras, all these on our channel and get certified. Next is NLP, that is natural language processing. So NLP involves the interaction between computers and human language. It's used in applications like chatbots, sentiment analysis, and language translations. Libraries like NLTK, SparkKai, and Transformers are popular tools. It's important to mention here that you can learn even these tools on NLP and gain in-depth knowledge as well from the courses on our channel. Going ahead, you should also focus on model deployment and survey. Once you have built your models, deploying them to a production environment is the next step. So tools like Flask, Django, and Docker helps you serve your models via APIs. You can boost your skills on model deployment from the courses on our channel and get free certification. Now, also model evaluation and hyperparameter tuning is important to understand. Evaluating your models to ensure they perform well on unseen data is crucial. Techniques like cross-validation and metrics like accuracy, precision, and recall are used. Mastering these skills is important for building robust and reliable models. Mastering these intermediate and advanced topics in data science and machine learning will equip you with the skills to tackle complex data problems, build predictive models, and deploy them into production. And that wraps up our roadmap for Python in 2024. Whether you are aiming for a career in software development or data science, mastering Python will open numerous doors. Thank you for joining us, and happy coding.